28 meters above ground. Transceiver is also the ICOM 756 Pro 3. The amplifier Alpha 89 running about 1 kW. So working conditions here. Pass the microphone over to Freddie. Go ahead, Fred.
Okay, fine. Now, what's going on? Very similar equipment. The only difference is, well, I'm using the new 7600 ACOM amplifier, also a good kilowatt output, and I have a second antenna on the bottom, so that's the only difference. Eric and I have the same power, and Eric has a 4-element monoband. I have 2 4-element monoband as well. Give me your suffix. Okay, QSL-ND, I've got you in the log now. Yes, I misunderstood your suffix last time. DL7 Alpha Tango. Okay, fine business. So the name here, Eric, and you have the call correct. Kilo 2 Charlie Bravo. Go ahead, Freddie, and get a signal comparison.
Yeah, okay, fine. Take a good look at your meter. Eric is using a new system, and I'm kind of interested to see. I don't expect much difference, but anyway, you're about to judge at your QTH in Hamburg, Andy. Go ahead.
One more transmission for the comparison.
Okay, Andy, go ahead.
QSL, that is correct. Fred has the 4 over 4, and I just have the 1 4 element up top. QSL? Yeah, the band has been in beautiful shape. Even last evening, the band has been phenomenal. Go ahead, Freddie.
Yeah, okay, Eric created a pile up there. I went at dinner and came back and I see Eric, we're still going here, Andy. You're about 15 to 20 over 9, Andy. Very good signal there from you. So, yeah, usually they claim that two antennas have a little less QSB, a little steadier, but, you know, it's going to vary. We're going to have to check that out in a longer time. Maybe in 6 months we can tell if there's a difference or not, but Eric is, he's going to change antennas pretty soon anyway, so we'll have to wait and see. But, you know, what's the difference, a couple of dB more or less, and we're both getting out very well. And I, basically, Eric, that's what I predicted, you know, it's not going to be a much difference. Maybe when conditions are real bad or something, that might be a difference, but it can be in your favor as well. A2CB and a group M2II.
Yeah, fine business. No, I agree. I guess the real test will be when I put up the four-element stepper or whatever one I go with. At least then we'll have a baseline comparison. At least I know the what the four-element monobender is doing comparison-wise. And then, you know, once I go to one of the other antennas, you know, give me a good idea. Okay, well, Andres, thank you very much for the call. I'll say 7-3 from New Jersey and work a few more here before I get the dinner call from the XYL. So 73, Andres, and good evening from New Jersey. Yeah. Very, very good. 73. Good enough. Bye-bye.